Thyroid dysfunction and thyroid disease can affect many organs throughout the body. And today we want to focus on one of those organs, which is the heart. Now, as you may remember from one of our previous videos, the thyroid gland is very critical for producing thyroid hormones, known as T3 and T4, which help to function throughout the entirety of the body and help to maintain a variety of different processes. Now, some of these processes related to the circulatory system include regulating the force and the speed of heartbeats, as well as one's blood pressure, and controlling cholesterol levels. So, if one's T3 and T4 hormones are not properly functioning, this could lead to heart disease symptoms appearing, or heart disease symptoms that somebody already has getting worse. But the real culprit from this would actually be tied to thyroid dysfunction. But we can even break this down further into the two main areas of thyroid dysfunction. The first being hypothyroidism, or an underactive thyroid, where specifically we can see less elastic blood vessels, as well as an increased deposit of cholesterol in those blood vessels, which both can lead to increased blood pressure. But in hyperthyroidism, or an overactive thyroid, we may experience increased heartbeats, which could lead to abnormal heartbeats, or something known as atrial fibrillation. Additionally, there can be an increase in blood pressure, as well as palpitations, or somebody beginning to notice that their heart is actually beating at random times. So to learn more information about how thyroid dysfunction affects the heart, make sure to check out the free educational webinar in the link to this video, where they'll describe these conditions even further and give actual case studies about what people have experienced with this condition.